peoples have been calling me day and night. Pastor Norman is in the hospital. He's unconscious, has third-degree burns, and Alex is taking it very hard. I believe that child might start fasting for real, praying for his daddy. The fire is all over the news. And they're talking about the mistress of Pastor Norman. It's on now.